forget, Will Jack. However we came to be here, he's done. It's over.
What's going on, Paul? You look fucked up. Even by your fucked up standards.
You took the CFR, Jack.
I took it back. I don't care how messed up you are, Paul. You're not taking it from me.
I don't want it! I just want it gone. Forever.
Gone? What about your survival plan?
Fuck the lifeboat, Jack! We're just gonna let the clock run out on this and be done with it.
Shield.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Never mind. Tell me later. We got work to do. I'll have to hook up the countermeasure to the core. It's designed to hypersaturate the Maya Joyce field with chronon particles. The time machine's like an amplifier. That'll cause a chain reaction and rejuvenate the field. It'll be a universal event.
I'll take your word for it. Just make it happen.
Jack, give me a hand with this.
What do you need?
The countermeasure's charge is low. We'll need a jolt of chronon particles. A jump start. That's you.
Countermeasure. It stitched time back together everywhere. The destruction couldn't be undone. The lives we lost were real. But we fixed it.
Jack.
Will.
Clocks kept on ticking.
Come on. Come on. I think we just saved the universe.
Yeah. Where's Paul?
He's dead. He's gone. I don't know. It doesn't matter. Will, he was wrong about everything.
Was he?
Will. The countermeasure worked.
Whoa. Countermeasure burned out. Should be stable now. Of course, I'll have to run a few tests to confirm. But this... well, there's no reason to believe that the fracture isn't over. Whoa.
One more question. Paul Serene's entire philosophy was that time is a set path, and nothing can be changed. At the time, you obviously disagreed. But after everything you've seen and done, we need to know. What do you believe now? Was he right? Or is it possible to change things?